Oh my God. It's a good thing my buddy didn't come with me.
Hey guys, this is the 2018 GVMC Chipmunk Trail run at the end of August. I just ran it yesterday for the first time on my brand new Husqvarna TE150 two-stroke. I love the bike, nice and light, easy to pick up when I fall over, as you'll see. Anyway, it's been a lot of fun, met quite a few guys I'll be riding with in the future. And if you like what you see, please leave comments, and see you on the next run.
That was slippery.
Yeah.
Holy crap.
So you'll notice the first part of this video I'm going to be standing a lot. That's just because how I've been trying to train myself to ride. But you know, it's just been so steep and so hard to get traction. It just recently rained, and it was raining all day today, that I found myself sitting most of the time. So this was kind of new to me, riding while sitting down, and it was a great place to learn. The vision that I have is exactly the same as the camera. Water all over the place. I can barely see where I'm going.
Oh my God. Holy shit, man. Oh. I was going to go and help Rick, but that was not a good idea. He doesn't need my help. God. Was a haul. Fuck. Alive. That was crazy. Freaking wild.
Thank you.
this bike is great. And great rear tire too. It's a Moto Z mountain hybrid. The rear brake there for a sec. Don't want that to happen. Where's the trail? Oh my God. Okay. God, this is so steep. That was so steep.
That was steep.